I say this is pain. Pain is only temporary today. Get over that.